Good afternoon, you're watching Stats Live with Jessica Skinner
and Rick Packer. The headlines this afternoon.
I'm joined in the studio with Jess Skinner to talk about the events that are going on and around Stoke. So Jess, where can people get involved?
The new A&E department at North Staffs Hospital has now been opened, bringing with it larger facilities and new state-of-the-art equipment. We'll have more on that story later.
The application will go before the planning committee on Tuesday when the final decision will be made. The evening's been a fantastic success, raising £500 on raffle tickets alone. The jury has now retired to consider their verdict and will return to Stoke-on-Trent Crown Court tomorrow, where Mr Thomas will be sentenced. The council have said they're doing all they can to improve road surfaces and pavements in the area, but as of yet, no work has taken place. The emergency centre is the biggest part of the regeneration at University Hospital of North Staffordshire, and the rest is set to be completed in December 2013.
Tonight will be another very cold night with light winds and icy conditions and temperatures dropping as low as -3 degrees.
I'm now joined by Ashley Matheson, who was caught up in the chaos of the accident. Ashley, can you tell me a little bit about what happened down there?
It will be interesting to see what effects these job cuts have on the community of Stoke-on-Trent.
The future of this police station here still hangs in the balance.
People are encouraged to wrap up warm and stay active to beat the winter blues.
That's it from me, back to you in the studio.
In football, Stoke City have an uphill struggle in Spain next week after losing the first leg of their Europa League game against Valencia last night.
And then also on Friday, I love this one, students at Stoke-on-Trent College, they're going to be hopping a mile around their university campus dressed in space hopper suits. How great is that?
Firefighters in Staffordshire have been told to lose weight or lose their jobs. Staffordshire Fire and Rescue Service is going to bring in compulsory fitness tests after concerns that some of its staff were too out of shape for the job.
Now hopefully you don't need reminding about a certain special day this weekend, but if you're so far uninspired about what to get Mum on Mother's Day, we have someone who can help.
Yeah, Marie joins us in the studio now to share some ideas, but first, let's see some of what you've already planned.
This is Jessica Skinner in Marks & Spencer's for Staffs Live.
This is Jessica Skinner in Hanley for Staffs Live.
This is Jessica Skinner reporting for Staffs Live.
For any more information on today's stories, visit our website at www.staffslive.co.uk.